first of all, this isn't no light wood. You want to check it out? Sonny, when I first met Sonny, I went to his house and it was 30 degrees out. And he said, let me show you something. And he put these two boards on. He actually put three on. I said, you ever done that before? And he said, no, I've done two. And I said, whoa, don't do that. It's 30 degrees out here. I said, I'll be impressed if you can break two, but not out here inside. And he said, no, I'll do it right here. And he drove his fist through these two boards, which I thought was pretty impressive because they're so hard. It's not like it's just white pine or anything. Now, Sonny is a former, I guess, really wrestled a lot. Was a former competitive wrestler, right? Yeah, big wrestler.
Hold that one, Eddie.